Greg Chabot says since the passage of Hurricane Thomas, he lost approximately $3,000 worth of goods and never complained. He says he has been to the city council countless times for assistance, but to no avail.
What I did is I shifted some of my stuff where I knew the water was passing. But for some reason, the following year, I don't know who they gave the contract to put those gutters, aluminum things there and welding it. The thing made a bigger hole another place and soaked up everything. All my material. So right now I really can't operate because I have no material to operate.
Despite all, Mr. Chabot says he continued to pay the rent until he had to send lawyers letters to the CCC to no avail.
Absolutely nothing. But I just told you they never wrote back the lawyers.
Now the irate tenant says he is not prepared to pay a cent to the council until something is done about his situation with lost equipment, electronics, merchandise and waterlogged items. The Castries City Council, for its part, has said that outstanding arrears owed by its tenants have hampered the council from undertaking capital works of any kind. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.